The sister has had a very long day of sharing God's love and wants to take just a small sleep. She ebi and nebis to sleepy. Sister Bestir sleepy and need beddy by time. The sister is currently experiencing critical levels of being a sleep jilil gal and needs to go to beb. She is retired and needs to sleep. Just a little sleeging time as a treat. Sis missile needs to sleck for tired gorl. Just a lil gal. Sis Tabi needs her beady sleep. Look at her go. She yawn big cause she drowsy. Needs to falafel asleep. Nini time. Good night, miss the sister.
Hello?
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 Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Oh my goodness, thank you!
28 months of good wholesome Christian content with the lovely Sister Abby.
Do-do-do.
Do you guys hear it? How is the sound? Is it okay?
Hello, and welcome!
Is it okay? Hello? Hello? A little loud? How about... there? How was that? How was that? Is that better? Is this good? Is this good posture? Is this good posture? Hi, everybody! Welcome! Bum, bum, bum. Bum, bum. Slowly angle. Sam's alright. Perfection. Great for the spine. Great for the spine. Playing Henry Stickman. Yes!
Oh my goodness, thank you!
I have been playing.
So, Abby, how you been?
Henry Stickman. I have. Hello, everybody! Hello, 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 hello! Hello, hello, hello! Hello. Hi. Today should have been a blanket day. Like, I should have a blanket on right now. I'm very tired. I'm very tired. Thank you, by the way. Thank you, Devonfordshire, for the 35 whole months. Hey! I'm trying to press the button. It's not working. Why is my button not working? Thank you, Devonfordshire, for the 35 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. Peekinator, thank you so much for the 35 whole months, getting close to 3 years. That's crazy. Next month is gonna be my 3 year streaming anniversary. Holy moly. And thank you, Mr. Zen, for the 3 months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you, thank you. Emmanuel, thank you so much for the 28th. Thank you. And Sava, sup Abby? How you been? Hello, Sava. Thank you for the 27 whole months. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless you. How have I been? Tired. I sleepy oopy.
The sister is very
there.
Tired. She is eepy.
That's how. Holy guacamole. Sleepy, but that's okay. Anyway, I am busy yet. Please make sure and focus on the thing important. Yes. Come back and Abby is upside down. Wait, I have a really good idea. Hold on. There, now I fly! I fly with the airship!
I'm from the IRS, and I've come to attack your...
Have you ever thought about getting real air horn? No, but I do have something. I got it back. I found it. How many endings have we done so far? I don't actually know. I am very tired. I'm tired. I almost slept through today too. I'm not gonna lie. I almost slept through today too. Here's the thing. We're sleeping. There! Are you very sleepy? I'll try not to take up too much of the screen. I feel like last time we played this, I kinda took up a lot of the screen. I don't know. Alright. It is time to say hello to everybody who hello'd. Let me get the hello list. The hello list. Everybody put in your hellos. Everybody put in your hellos.
Oh my goodness, thank you!
Everybody put in your hellos. Cool Grave! Cool Grave, thank you so much for the gifted subs! Thank you! Thank you and God bless you, thank you! Thank you so much! If you guys got gifted a sub, please make sure and say thank you! Please make sure and say thank you. Also, post your favorite emote in chat. Yes. Yes. Alright. Wait! Oh, it missed some! I have to go back. I gotta go back. And find the first hello. And I will keep your dog in my prayers poster. Absolutely. Alright. The first redeem of the stream goes to Cerebro! Not the sun emote, but this is my favorite. I love this little guy. Me too. I love that emote. That's what you guys look like. That's what chat looks like. That's what you look like. You look like that. That's what you look like. Alright. And hello. Let me make sure the list is okay, because it kind of got broken. So I'll do this right here. You found Scooby? You found Scooby Dumb Cold Grave? Nice. Hello, Jay Jamstar. Hello, Andy.
Wow, look at all the people.
Hello, Chump. Hello, Zelgaron. Hello, Flamingo. Hello, Shy. Hello, Littlefoot. Hello, hello, Apple. Hello, Jasper. Hello. Oh my goodness, a Rude. Hello, everybody. Hello, Raiders. Hello. Hi.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
Hi,
Abby.
Hello. Oh my goodness, hello, Raiders. Oh, Martyr. Martyr, hi! Hello, how are you? Martyr, what did you do today? What did you stream? Tell me all about it. Oh. What did you stream?
Thank you for the lovely bitty!
Tell me! What did you stream? Rift of the Necro Dancer! Oh yeah! I've seen a few different people play that before. It has been a while since I brought friends over. So So I wanted to bring everyone by. Well, thank you. Thank you so much for bringing everybody by. If you guys don't follow Martyr, please do. She's really, really wonderful, really sweet. And her streams are a ton of fun. Definitely, definitely, definitely check her out. Alright. Let us continue the hello list. Okay. Hello! Where are we? Hello, Flamingo. Hello, Shy. Hello, Littlefoot. Hello, Apple. Hello, Jasper. Hello, Elgortus. Hello, Rukia. Hello, Vombomb. Hello, Orc, of course. Hello, Iam. Hello, Aaron. Hello, Elazar. Hello, Cowboy. Hello, Pepper. Hello, Hand. Hello, Tachi. Hello, Fatal Sniper. Hello, Regal. Regal Machine, yes. Hello, Peps. Hello, Dragonkin. Hello, Pez. Hello, Kyle. Hello, Cerebral. Hello, Cobra. Hello, Lace End. Hello, Van Gunna. Van Gunna. What's the Van Gunna do? Hello, Thundering. Hello, Hello, Damn Leisure. Hello, All Hail King Julian. Hello. Hello, Servant of God. Hello, Quinta. Hello, Golden Lumi. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. Welcome. Hello. Hello, Notch. Hello. Hello. Hello, Samurai. Hello. Hello, Captain Q. Hi, Q. How are you? Hello, hello. Let's see. Thank you, by the way. Thank you. Emmanuel! What have I told you about goofing off while you're at work? Don't get in trouble! Don't get in trouble! Thank you for the bit, but do not get in trouble. Do not get in trouble. Hi, Abby. Hi, Radimir. Thank you so much for the 16 months. Thank you. Thank you, God bless. Thank you. And, Servant of God, thank you so much for the bits. Thank you, God bless you. Thank you. And hello, Ro. I, too, am watching from work. Do not get in trouble, Quanta. Don't get in trouble. Don't do it. Don't get in trouble. Do it. Now. Today. We are going to be playing the rest of Henry Stickman. Quick, leave work and watch. No. Do no such thing. I'm just listening to your voice, so please be descriptive. Okay. There's a screen. And there is a giant red airship. It is a very futuristic looking airship. It has a horizontal style, propellers. In handwritten writing, it says, infiltrating the airship. On top of it. There is a floating sort of animation on top of everything.
Thank you!
Just read it into Abby, and that was a welcome surprise. Prayers thumbs up.
That was a welcome surprise. God, thank you so much for the 7 months. Thank you. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you. Lei Pain, hello. 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 Oh, and Proto, hello. Hello, Proto. Hello, hi. Hello. I am wearing a blanket. Wearing a comfy blanket. I'm very, very comfy and cozy. Very sleepy today. But I'm doing my best. Alright. So, we're gonna play it, and we're gonna play it with the intro, because I'm sure that there are some people who are not able to see. Let's get started.
Well, Look, you finally decided to wake up. You've been quite
not elusive. Till after Thanksgiving.
Your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves.
Not till after Thanksgiving.
We just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several
charges. Why am I sad?
Robbery, breaking yourself out of prison.
Why am I sad, banana dealer? Why am I sad?
Diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right.
Why am I so sad?
We've got both charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you. Find a way to bring him down, and you'll be...
Oh, you can't see the hair.
Hey, how do you want me to bring you in?
You can kind of see it. So... There. All right. So, wow, oh, wait, look at all the people! Oh my goodness! Hello, Stratus! Thank you so much for the raid! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, Raiders! Welcome, 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 welcome! Hi! Hello, hello, hello! Hi! Hello! Hi! How are you? What did you do today, Stratus? What'd you do today? What'd you do today? Tell me all about it. What'd you do today? Tell me about it. Let's see. Hello, Irihi! How are you? Hello, hello, hello! Hi! Hello, hi! Alright. So... That's lovely, Stratus. That's lovely. That's wonderful. I'm so happy. I hope that you had a wonderful stream. It sounded like you did. So I think... We've already done all these, so if they're green, that means that we've already done all of them. If anybody in chat has, like, advice or anything for, like, getting... Well, you know what? Let me go through it first. And then, And then we can get the little thing. But yeah, I'll pick a cool secret. Hello, Archon. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. How are you doing? Hello. I think we're here. And we can use a robo helper and Charles? Here, let's do the rest of them and then hold that thought. Hold that thought, Cerebral. And we're gonna go through all of it. And then we'll do it. One of three.
Let me just teleport this thing in here for you.
Yeah. Alright. Let's try Charles. We actually did this one last time.
Yeah, I have this thing here that can manipulate gravity. Should be able to get you to float across.
Let me just... wait. Up, down.
Up, down.
Did it work?
Wait, does up increase gravity, or does it lift you up into
Thank
the air?
For the lovely bitties.
But, let's see. Hello! Hello, poet! Hello, hello, how are you? And hello, JJK, welcome. Thank you for the follow. Welcome, welcome. It's the author's favorite scene because it's left ambiguous on what Charles pressed. You know, it does leave a question. A question. Just floating. A little question. Did we do okay? So we did everything.
Oh man, I remember this.
Wait!
I think nobody knows about this, or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Welcome!
How did we even get to them? Hello to the choir hellos, by the way. Hello, 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 hello. Hello.
Oh, man, I remember.
Sorry
this.
About my yawns.
Think
I'm not gonna
knows
lie.
About this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Now, you gotta let me make the decisions. You gotta let me mess up. You gotta let me pick the right one and the wrong one. You can't just tell me every single right one to pick.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Boo!
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider.
Yeah, that's the one I picked the first time, I remember.
No way you're getting through there. Lots of guys and there's lots of guns, that's all I'm gonna say.
That's the first
like
one I picked
get around
the first time.
You go through that air duct. Alright, I've hacked into their power grid. What do you want me to do?
This is the first one we did and it worked. Just shut off the power.
Okay, shutting down the power now.
The whole thing is gonna crash. The whole, like, airship is gonna... Yeah. Okay. 2 of 3? Oh, wait!
Oh, man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh, man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
This isn't a good time, Charles. But still, that sounds crazy. Charles, that's crazy. All right,
I've hacked into their power grid.
All right, go.
Do?
Let's do...
Meh.
Okay. I don't understand what that means.
We didn't do this one last time, but let's do this one. Good hustle. Good hustle.
All right, I've hacked into their power.
Wait, no, I didn't want to retry. Let's just try it.
Sorry, I just thought you needed some help, is all.
Okay, now we go to the map. See, we got all this stuff. There's a lot we didn't do in this route. This route in general. Look. There's 6 options. We only did 3. So let's do... this. I think the first time I played this, I used a banana bomb.
Fire in the hole!
Wow! That was bright. Force gun?
Hey, there's button on your earpiece. You should press it.
What's going?
Wait, that was cool.
This could be a problem.
Wait, that was it? That was an ending? That was it? Ending four of... Oh, so I got all four. But I need 20 more of the unique fail. Now. Now, should we get all of the unique fails now? Or should we go back for them later? Now that we got all four endings, should we go forward in the story now? Or... what do you guys think? Follow the fails inside your heart, Pilgrim! Fails first, get all the unique fails now. Do it now. Alright. We'll do it. So... this one's gonna put us to sleep, I can feel it. Wait, why did they do that? Hi, PJ! How are you? Hello! Make sure you resist the shrimp. I was shrimping. I was. Keep it shrimp. Alright, so the first time we did this, I think I used thruster? Try laser. Newton's third law. One force is actually two forces, and they're the same, but they're also different. Yeah. Something like that. Is that true? My chair. Wait, that was cool.
Everyone listen up. We've got a security alert.
Boost! Hello, Antic. Hello, how are you? Gotta go fast. By the way, there's a ramp at the door. And hello, Kibby. Hello. Hi. How are you? Hi. Spikes? Wait, why was... what? Why was that even an option? Hello to the quiet hellos! Hello, quiet hellos! First time catching you, Abby? Hi, welcome! Glad to have you here, welcome! Hi! I'm usually a little higher energy than this, I've been kind of tired recently. A little slippy. The last time we used eject didn't work. So. Whoa, that thing is colossal! Wait, let me fix my soundboard. Hold on, let me fix my soundboard. Let me fix my soundboard right now. Let me flip it. So. Kaori did a karaoke stream recently, Kiori does community karaoke. So she'll invite everybody from her community to karaoke. And naturally, I decided to join in. Wrong one. Wrong. Why is this not working? Why is my soundboard not working? Why is my soundboard not working? Waffle! Hi, Waffle! Hi! Hello, Waffle, Waffle, Waffle! Waffle, Waffle, Waffle the Buffle! Oh, that worked.
FBI, open up!
Are they gone? Are they gone? Are they gone? Did they leave? Are they gone? I was telling a story. I forgot what the story was.
I'm from the IRS. And I don't know what that's are.
I thought you guys said they were gone. And the IRS shows up? What the? What the? Let me have a sip. Oh, Kaori karaoke stream. Okay, so. Wait, I'm getting smaller. So. Yes, your story was about how you did karaoke covers of your. Okay, no. It was. Kaori does karaoke stream, and I don't know how to play, like, audio through my mic? I don't know how to do that. But I do know how to use my soundboard on my mic. So what I would do is I would download the instrumentals to songs, and I would put it on my soundboard. So, I now have Girls Just Want to Have Fun. I Can Only Count to Four on my soundboard. Just the karaoke versions. Let's see if you can hear it. Like, I can only count to four. I can only count to four. I can only count to four. I can only count to... Where's the... Four! So that's how I did karaoke on Kiori's stream. I also have Cindy Lauper Girls Just Want to Have Fun. Let's see. Here! Hold on. Let me read you a verse. Hold on, I want to stop this. Let me read you... Why'd you give me... Hold on, I need it. I don't want this fix when I read the verse. Let's see. Okay. Billy Goat. I have to wait for this face to change. I look devious. Like I'm up to no good. A mischievous little fella. Is that the Steam version of Henry Stickman? Yes, it is. It's the Steam version. Yes. But here, Psalms 46:1. God is our refuge and our strength, a very present help in trouble. You know what? I want to read this in the ESV version. I don't want to read this version. Psalms 48. In peace, I both lie down and sleep. For you alone, O Lord, make me dwell in safety. Yes, yes. Hi, Jimmy. How are you? Hello, hello. And, oh my goodness, thank you.
Welcome, thank you for the follow.
1 more month till 2 years.
Welcome. 1 more month till 2 years. Thank you, Rooster. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the almost 2 years. Thank you. Thank you, and God bless you. Thank you. But, let's see. Thank you, Madifier. Thank you. And hello, Krong. Hello. Hello. Yeah. Let me grab a... There you go. Hi! Hi, Speeds. How are you? I've never played any of the new Doom. Never. Not yet. I forgot I had that on my soundboard. Dancing in September. I forgot I had this all on my soundboard. The Kidz Bop version of the party rock song. The Kidz Bop version. Party rock. Yeah. Woo. Let's go. Party rock.
Prayers, blanket dance.
Okay, we should be playing a game. Remember when we were supposed to be playing a game? I remember when we were playing a game. I remember. But do you remember? Okay. We gotta run back to the game. Alright. Alright. Oh, Dada! Thank you so much for the 16 whole months! Thank you. God bless you, thank you. Alright. Oh, wait, look! Look, it's got a little happy face! I just noticed it's a happy face! That's the mouth. And gibberish. This whole thing, the face. This is the face, and this is the mouth. This is the mountain. And it's going... Do you see it? Do you see? You see? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, let me fix Doodle Gale. Hold on.
Hello and welcome.
Hello, River. Welcome. Welcome, 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 welcome. Where? Throw this. Will this work? Will this work? Do it, you see it? Ba-ba! That. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. I am at maximum power now. Maximum power. All right. This is the one that works.
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
All right, activate the doors. Ooh. All right, let's... So, we need one more here? We only got one out of two. But we already did this one. I actually started following you because I liked your low poly model. Oh man. I need to bring it back. You know what? Next stream I'll use my low poly model. How about that? Next Thursday, I'm gonna play an older game of some kind. And I will use my little poly model. How about them apple? Huh? How's about to do it? Huh? How's about to do it? Alright.
Hurry up now.
Oh, it's okay. Hey, how are you? Hello. I'm good. I'm a little tired, but I am... Well. No, it wasn't goth. It wasn't goth, Abby. I was supposed to be like oldie time. I was oldie time cartoon. I was oldie time cartoon. Guys, if you don't follow Katie, please do. Please do follow Katie. Alright? Please.
Alright,
let's try
now.
This.
Activate the doors.
No!
Hurry up now, activate the doors.
This is too quick. I don't have quick enough reflexes.
Imagine a boogie, imagine a boogie.
I know, thank you so much for the 8 whole months. How are you? I like the little dog. Boogie, boogie, boogie. I think we did rocket jump the first time, so we'll do rubble band. Hello, lockdown. Hello. You forgot to wear the harness. Forgot to wear suspenders with the pair of pants. You middleman? do rocket jump. Wait, we broke that guy out of jail.
No, get away.
Now I've got you.
Okay. This one is difficult. Let's try this. Let's do this. Did we? Oh, we're dead. We're definitely dead. All right, let's... Tools? Yes! This guy's taking forever to die! Nice, I got a 10. We must go back. All right. What do we do? Kick?
Wow, look at all the people.
Yeah, that backfired. Ghost! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, raiders! Welcome! Hello! Hello, Ghost! What did you do today? How was your stream? What'd you do? Good. Defend. Oh, we lost. We played wizard with a gun. You play as a wizard. With a gun. I see. We're going through all of the fail. We're going through all of the fails of this, and then we're gonna move on. Alright. So I think the first time we did a glider, we boofed up. Whoa. It's like the episode of SpongeBob where Squidward eats all the Krabby Patties. SpongeBob is like, no, don't hit them. And Squidward was like, what? Am I gonna blow up? And then SpongeBob goes, no, worse. It all goes to your thighs. And then you blow up. All right. But that doesn't make sense. Oh, the boots are heavy. So, you fall, and you die. Alright, we got them all. Now we need... a bomb? Expanding foam? I don't think we've used this.
Hello! And welcome!
That's our cute name? Oh, is it... How do I say your name? Is it... Tesser? Cesar? You have to be close to the ground for resistance to take effect, I see. But welcome, nonetheless. Welcome. Thank you for joining us today. I think that's what we did last time. Ansel? Are your shrinking schedules back to normal? Ha ha!
no. I got sleepy.
Oh, hold on. Let me explain the reason why I'm streaming today and not yesterday like originally planned.
The sister is very tired. She is eepy. The sister has had a very long day of sharing God's love and wants to take just a small sleep. She eeby and neebies to sleepy. Sister Bestier sleepy and need beddy by time. The sister is currently experiencing critical levels of being a sleep Jalil gal and needs to go to beb. She is retired and needs to sleep. Just a little sleeging time as a treat. Sis Missile needs to sleck for tired girl. Just a lil gal. Sis Tabby needs her beady sleep. Look at her go. She yawn big cause she drowsy. Needs to falafel asleep. Nini time. Good night, miss the sister.
That was a mutual effort between Meme Captain Nut and Julian. Thank you both. Very sleepy. Very sleepy. Which cat is here?
Thank you for the lovely bitties.
Which cat is here? There's a cat. Oh. Hi, Olive. You snuck up on me. That's scary. Olive was hiding. Olive was hiding. I was like, what is that? Olive is taking a little nap right behind me. Alright. So what did I miss in the stream? We've just been hanging out. We're hanging out with the bomb.
Hello, and welcome.
Hello, Seiko. Welcome. Thank you for joining us today. Welcome, 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 welcome. Welcome to the congregation. Welcome. Hello, Super Jump. Hello, hello. And Potato Man. Thank you so much for the bits. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, and God bless you. And I'm good. And hello, Lost for Words. How are you? Hello, hello. And hello, Ninja. Hello, hello, hello. Hiccup, hiccup. Alright, we got them all. Hello to all the quiet hellos, by the way. Hello, 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 quiet hellos. Hello. Hello, Reeker. Welcome. Hello, hello, hello. Hi. Hi, hello, hi. Super Mario RPG came out today? Wasn't that already a game? Am I crazy? That was... Oh, it's a remake! Oh, it's... Oh, oh, oh! Oh, oh! Yes, 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 yes. Of course, of course. Alright, the last time we did this, we used the stretch chewies. Let's try... Wait! I bet we can make it!
And my apologies, everyone. Had to deploy some invasive troops. A flock of ducks flew by.
Wait, we made it! Okay. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you, Krong. Thank you. Thank you, Krong.
Thank you for the lovely
days. Thank you, Krong. Thank you. Thank you, Krong. Thank you. Ghost! Thank you so much for the bits! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you, God bless you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hello, and welcome!
Beast! Beast! Bird! A beast or a bird? I'll never be your beast of burden. Just like that song. That song by those guys that sing a song. I'll never be your beast of burden. I'm magic. Welcome though, welcome, welcome, welcome. The guys at Rollstones. Yeah, yeah, yeah! those guys. The teleporter never ends up well, but we'll try it. Thank you again, though, Ghost. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, by the way, Beefbird. Welcome. Well, I'd better get going. Goodbye. Alright. Now we go here. The claw pack is the one that we use, and it was the Banjo-Kazooie. Where is it? Dude, Ashley ended up in the Squidward dimension. Finally, I can be alone. Alone. Implying that he remembers all of his deaths. So he remembers? Every single time he's died? That's a lot. I'm sorry, I just wanted to press that button. Hey, Greggs! Enjoy the work! Have a great rest of the night and God bless you! Alright, let's try... We already tried shell, we tried armor. I think it's... Happy. Umbrella. Wait, we've tried this. We've already tried this. Is there a Pokemon thing? You know, that reminds me of a wobbly life. Hank Hill quote. I'll tell you what. Because Hank Hill knows a thing or two about propane. I think we got them all. Guys, we got them all. Ladies and gentlemen, we got them. Yay! All right. Wobbly life and wobble dogs are two different things. Is it wiggly life or wobbly life? Did you get all the bios? No, but I didn't even do that from the start. Similar but different. I feel like they should be in the same universe. Don't you think so? I feel like they should be in the same universe. Don't you guys think so? Alright, we're gonna start the next one. Are you ready? Ready? Alright. Shh, it's starting!
Hello, Henry. Welcome to the wall. Some of the most cunning and notorious criminals are kept here. And now we have the infamous Henry Stick.
You're going to be here for a long time.
Grigori, take him.
You wait here until cell found.
This reminds me of Goldeneye. When you wake up in the cell, and the lady is in the cell next to you. You know what I'm talking about? Boost ups. What was that sound? What was that sound? this? Alright. Nice.
And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care. I ended up buffing up my guys and doing like 70 damage.
That's funny.
Let's see. Tall guy! Synchronized takedown. I feel like tall guy is funny. I think we should go with the comedy route. You know why? Because you're never fully dressed without a smile. I think we should do the comedy route.
Oh yeah, last night I kept facing the same deck.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, that did not work. They are not a fan of comedy. Alright, let's do it. Okay, sorry, I did. Okay, we're good. We're good. What is this? Hold on. What is this sound?
Oh yeah, last night. Okay.
Whoa. Now that was cool.
If we can get you up there, you could get in and open this door.
This is the one that's gonna work. This is the one that will 100% not work. This will 100% not work. Newton's sixth law. Use a gravity knob to reset gravity to default settings. Ah, yes. Of course. Naturally. The force. Wait, why did that work?
Quick, in here.
Hold it right there, inmates.
Wait, why did that work? One each. Grenade? And cross.
Ow. Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh. So we all blew up. This is the Henry Stickman game. More fun to fail than play correctly. Should we go back then? And try and get the rest of the fails? Sniper. And taser. What?
So. You say all inmates is out of cell.
Okay, hey, alright.
Maybe they'll come in handy.
Are we waiting for someone, or
okay.
What do you
price? I guess that'll work. Pass by, toss blended. Pass by.
We'll regroup with third floor.
I think we should pass by.
What do you think?
Nice.
Who get the guards?
okay. Wait, are those the rest of the prisoners? Also, they attacked me. Guys, I'm one of yes.
What group with that?
There is convict here. Get down on
Wait, but then we just got those other guys killed. Make a face!
What, you think that will upset me? Oh, very much.
Thanks, I guess.
That was good. That worked. Let's do this one. Oh. Looks like you needed one of these. A little guy.
Well, if it isn't heavy, there has not been an incident here in
15 years. We just left!
The day you show up, this happens. You are going to regret everything.
She came back! She came back for us! Yeah! Nice. Nice. We are 1 out of 5 and... Alright, guys. I'm gonna take my jumping jack break now. I'm gonna get up, walk around, do some jumping jack. Get the blood flowing. Get the muscles moving. Alright, and I suggest you do the same. Everybody get up and do about 20 jumping jacks. Or more. I'll be right back, okay? Give me about 5 or 10 minutes, somewhere between there. Alright? I'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Psalms 147:3.
The sister has had a very long day of sharing God's...
brokenhearted, binds up their wounds. I wanted to share it because it was part of today's devotional. Unfortunately, I personally am not going to be binding up any wounds today. I'm going to be killing a few people. Don't worry, it's all in a video game, though. Sorry, I really wanted to play that because that's kind of how I feel playing this game. That's how I feel playing Stickman. That's how I feel when I play Henry Stickman. The Abbey Cinematic Universe. Don't worry. It's only in the game. It's just a video. Alright. Let us go back. Get all the endings. So I think we go back here.
Oh my goodness, thank you!
Can't hear once in a lifetime letting without thinking
about letting the days go by, water flowing underground. Letting the days go by, water flowing underground. Into the blue again after the money's gone. Once in a lifetime. Water flowing underground. Thank you for the 12 months, Eraser Crumbs. Thank you. Thank you, goodbye, Steve. Thank you. We're gonna go through all of them, Sagittarius. We're going through all of them. Don't worry. We're gonna get all the fails. We're getting all the fails. No, don't spoil it. Shot through the heart, and you're too late. You gave love a bad name. I take a sip. And I play this game. The final chapter could be a whole stream on its own. Let's just go on without her.
So at this point, he has only like 10 health left. And he plays, the gates are open. And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care.
Let's do... This is from Wind Waker. Guys, I get this reference. I got the reference, finally! Too bad you didn't know how to play like an ocarina or something. Let's try!
I ended up buffing up my...
No, you're gonna get caught! You stole like too much!
70 damage.
Why did he get all that stuff? I learned from Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas, you just gotta take what you need. I mean, not that I would steal anything in Fallout. I have never played any of the Elder Scrolls games. Should I? Should I play them? I feel like I've asked you guys before, but I don't actually know. Should I play them? Mm-hmm. Whoopee cushion.
I ended up buffing up my guys and... Oh, come on. Are you serious? That was totally you. You what? Don't you accuse me. Come on, just admit it. It wasn't me.
Ooh. Which one should I play? What's the best one to start off? I don't care... I don't care about, like graphics or like, if something is older, I just want to play what is gonna be fun. That's a Sonic sound, isn't it? I have never played a GTA game. But I asked chat once if it was possible to play a Grand Theft Auto game without breaking any laws, and they said no. Do you think it would be possible? Because if there was a way to do like an entirely like good playthrough, I might try it, but if it's only a Lego GTA game? What? Many story quests require you to break the law. Really? Lego City Undercover. Lego City Undercover, I see. See. What is this one? What is this? Is this like a Mega Man or something? Is this Mega Man? This is Legend of Zelda. Super Mario Brothers 2. I was just guessing. I was like, what game could this be? And I was like, ah, Mega Man is a game. yes. Mega Man is really a game. A power jump. It says it right there. Yeah, but it's gotta be from a game. Half of these are references that I don't get. Spring. Oh, the boingers are kinda loud. Yeah, they are. Long shot. This one's gonna be a long shot. The long shot only hooks to wood thing. Yeah. Luckily, you hit one. That was a long shot. Power jump. Die. What the? Olive, what was that? Alright. Did you guys hear that sound that Olive just made? Olive yawned, but then went... Like, I don't know, like... I don't know how to, like, mimic the noise. Oh, that big stretch. Hold on, I'm sorry. I gotta pet Olive. This is too cute. This is too funny. What the big stretch? Big stretch. I'm sorry. Olive has a threshold. You pet Olive too much, she gets frustrated and she walks away. She only wants to be pet a little bit. I'm sorry, I ruined your big stretch. Sorry. Lay back down, I'm not gonna bother you again. Come on. Fine. Olive reached the threshold and has decided that she no longer wants to stretch out. You ruined her groove. Olive ever has a baby, should name it
Comment. Gadzooks! Hi! Gadzook! Alright. That was our butt.
Boys, lunch is on.
Hi, Alex, how are you? Lunchtime already, fellas? What do they have for lunch? What did they bring for lunch? I'm sorry, but you threw off the catch groove. There we go. Been a while, Abby. How have you been? You know what? I am always. Well, I'm not always good, but I don't have anything to complain about because God is. I don't know if that makes sense. Whenever somebody asks me how I am, that's the first thought I have is that, you know, no matter how I'm feeling, there's always something good. You know? Doing something good. I don't have any complaints because no matter what, I know that God is taking. Sorry, Bungie. This is gonna be bad. I'm quite the optometrist. Yeah, this, that was no good. Like.
Oh my goodness! Thank you!
Prayer's powerful,
thank you so much! Thank you so much, Chimera! For the 6 months! Thank you! Thank you, God bless you, thank you! Why did you sound like you want some tea and biscuits? I would love some tea and biscuits. That sounds lovely right about now. Just a little spot of tea and a biscuit. Will anybody bring me a box of chicken and a biscuit? Olive is no longer relaxing the same way. Sport tattoo. Plunger boot. I really like listening to this sound. All the funny sounds. Yeah, I want to pick plunger boot. This feels like it'll work. Daylight come and me wanna go home. Yeah, it's the day. Daylight come and me wanna go home. Wait, won't that just make? Why would you just walk across? Oh, thank you for the raid! Thank you so much for the raid, Kanika! Kanika, thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, raiders! Welcome! Hi! Hello! How are you? Hi! Welcome, raiders! Hello! Hi! Hello!
was your stream? What are you doing? How was your stream? How was your stream? What'd you do? Welcome Raiders. Hi, hi, hi. How was your stream? What'd you do? Tell me all about it. Tell me all about it. You're playing one of my favorite games. You know what? This game has been so much fun. It is so silly. And there's so many little things I keep missing. Like, I wanted to go back and get all the things. I wanted to hear the thing. We're playing Fortnite. You know what? Fortnite is actually pretty fun.
Ew. Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew.
Ew. Oh, I got an achievement. Olive, what are you doing? Olive! Come here. Mama, sit with me. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hello. Olive usually doesn't like to, like... Ugh. Usually Olive is in, like... I don't know, one of her favorite spots. Olive. Alright. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm ruining your groove. I just wanted to hang out with you. I just wanted to hang out with you, kitty. This is so sad. This is so sad. Can I get like 1,000 likes? This is so sad. Streamer abandoned by cat live. Can we get 1,000 likes? Can we get 10,000 retweets? Can we get 1,000 retweets? Alright, let's try. Let's retry. Balance! Try balance. Oh. Alright. Well, we'll go across the old fashioned way, then, huh? Like, favorite, and share this video. Make sure to comment and subscribe. Make sure to hit that bell icon. Leaf. Box. A dozer? Leaf. Box. Yeah, dozer. Is this from Mario? This looks like Mario. Yeah! Yes, but everybody can see me, so... Rocket? Dingy! Yeah!
Someone just leave.
I think it was Smith.
Oh, yeah. Probably off to see his family. Yeah.
Nice! Nice. The SS and his Pokemon. Oh! Both. Alright, so I think... Let's... What's the Scooby-Doo?
Right.
Coming after you. Oh, Olive.
Have a good time.
I'm sorry, Olive. I'm sorry, everybody. Olive. Olive is being loud in the background. Oh, it's, Alice. Alice in Wonderland. Oh, what are you getting into? Olive. Olive! Olive, what are you doing?
Hold on, guys. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna go help Olive. Hold on. Kitty! Okay. There. Olive break! Olive break! There. Alright. Let's retry. Retry. The teleporter always ends up really bad. Let's try it.
Come on now, brothers! My life for us!
Okay, so this isn't playing in a life. There you go, everybody, everybody died. The end! Try this! I think that was the worst one. I think that was the worst one. I think that was worse than the bungee jump. Oh. We killed a man. Wait, I forgot what path we chose last time. I feel like the government is the true path. I feel like the true path is when the government lets you go, but you're still a thief.
Yes, hello.
And yes, hello.
Where are you? In the complex.
In the complex?
Yes, of course.
Hello,
so.
Don't go! Right there. Hello, how are you? Hello, hello.
I'll let you know when we're close.
How are you? Hello,
where
hello.
Where exactly are you? Cafeteria. Okay, you got the map here. Yes, there you are. Alright, how do you
want to
do this?
Let's do hero talk. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Uncle Dan. Happy birthday to you and many more. Happy birthday! Yay! Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Hey, Henry! It's me! Yeah, I'm undercover. Yeah, I'm here to break you out. What?
You spent 3 years undercover. What a waste.
Go.
Get to the chopper!
Get to the airship!
Get to the airship! Hello, Abigail. Hello, Strider. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Spanner. Hello, hello, hello. How are you? Chilling shy. This seems...
Hello, and welcome!
This seems like a good place to keep a middle. Well, I mean, you gotta work for it. That still seems too easy. How's it going? Fine? Enjoying the game so far? Yeah! I'm glad. What should we talk about? I bet you don't know the capital of Magnolia off the top of your head. I bet you're just... Isn't a magnolia a flower? Let's see. Hello, K-Trot! Hello, K-Trot! Welcome! Thank you for joining us today! Welcome! Welcome to the congregation! Welcome! Oh! It said Mongolia! Oh, I thought it said Magnolia. I was like, isn't it a flower? What's the... Press the sun and the sneaker? Alright. Which is correct? This? They were both correct? Will you press the rightmost button? No, you liar. No, skip intro! Charge tackle!
Oh no no!
Oh no no! A speed shoes! Too fast for you. Acrobatics! Ooh!
My room is prepared to climb. Plus?
Nine! Wow!
Well, web through? Item! Whoa! Spooky!
Always there.
Nice!
Sir, I got a message.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, it looks like Henry Stickman.
Henry?
Stickman. Yeah, Henry Stickman has
Stickman.
Escaped.
Stickman?
Still there?
Attention, we have an escaped convict. Use
it's me.
Heading towards the surface. Don't make me do this myself.
It's me, I'm the escaped convict. Oh, jeez. Try this guy. Oh! Try this. Wait, you fight? You fight the tank? Wait, where did I get the sword from? Oh. Okay.
Alright, he's up here somewhere. We cannot let him get through this gate. Oh, nice hat.
Nice hat! Sandwich, rock, sandwich. Wait, what? What do you mean, Abby? You always had the sword. This one weird trick will make your super buff weightlifters hate him. Click here to find out. Doctors hate this guy.
Hey, you want to trade hats? Yours looks so nice.
Frosty's escaping.
Frosty's escaping!
Hey, you wanna trade up?
Hey! That worked! Wow! Not even close, baby. Shoot! Oh yeah, I don't think that was the way to go. Fail! You should have followed up with a tether from your wrist strap grapple. So, I don't have one of these, but I have a sword. And apparently I've always had a sword. Clang! Henry, get out!
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall, but this is the end for you. You've got two options here, Henry. You stay in there, or you return with us back to the...
This is Kirby! No! It took me back to jail.
Say, Henry,
all right, let's listen to the dialogue. Let's listen. Let's listen to the villain monologue. Let's listen. Let's listen to the villain monologue. You.
You've got two options here, Henry. You stay in there, or you return with us back to the complex. What's it going to be, Henry? Well, that's just too bad. All right, everyone, back to work. I will not forget about this. This is coming out of your.
I was hoping that one of the options was like waiting and you actually survive. That was the coolest. That was the best ending. That was the coolest ending. That was by far
look at all
the coolest ending.
Oh, hello, Wasabi Cheetah. Hello. Thank you for the raid. Welcome. How are you doing? Hello! What did you stream? What'd you do? Tell me all about it. Wow! Look at all my people! C-Wrench? C-Wrench, welcome! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, Raiders! Hello! Hi! Hello! How are you? Hello! Hi! Welcome, everybody! What did you guys do? What did you do? Hello, Wrench Raid. Wasabi, what did you do for your stream today? Wrench, what did you do for your stream today? Tell me all about it. Skyrim? I was just talking about how I have never played any of the Elder Scrolls games. I've never played any of them. You wanna sip? Don't mind if I do? Alright. Go back here. And wait it.
Is Grigori. Yeah, you know new one, Henry. He's dead.
Yes. Gonna head to bed. Have a great stream. God bless. And God bless you as well. Put have a great rest of the night. Thank you.
Okay.
Too convincing. Pretty convincing. Wait for a trans.
Alright, let's go. Have a good time.
Alright. Fake illness is the only one we have it.
Hi.
Oh. We've been put into the sick pit. What? You don't like your new friends? When they drop you into the sick pit. Ah, yes. Alright. We have to get all of these. All of these. We can get this one. Two box. Hello,
Henry!
Hello, hello, hello,
just a box.
Hey, at least you weren't that. That's true. That's true. Stream the art, then streaming 3D character art messing with the nose. I just got done perfecting the nose glider. That took me, like, all week to perfect. Now, it's on to cleaning the stuff up and making it nicer. But yeah, I need this off seat. Dozer? I'm gonna be honest with you, this one isn't that great. Yeah, we already did the one where we escaped with the female prisoner, yes. But you're a shadow of your former self. Let's do this one.
Mm-hmm. I ended up buffing up my guys and doing... Was that the convict?
Yeah, I think so.
What are we supposed to do when someone tries to escape again?
I think shoot him.
Ah, yes, that sounds right.
Oh! We die! They shot us and we died. Alright. 3 of 3. 2 of 2, 2 of 2, 2 of 2. Oh! We'll do this one! Yeah, I was just gonna say, I was like, there's no way this is an ending. Like, there's no way this is an ending. It's a ship, it's a really big ship. Because it's a really big ship, which means that there's gotta be somebody else on it. Boss or something. Wait, what do you guys... Wait, what do you guys mean among us? Hold on, let me listen again. Let me listen again. Oh! The Among Us kill sound. You think none of the crew would notice an unscheduled departure? Yeah, that's what I was saying. Rocket Man, burning up as you got there alone. Or we sing the William Shatner version. Packed his bags last night. Pre-flight. 0 hour. 9 a.m. Alright, we got all the ones here. Now, eat.
Oh yeah, that's not. I kept facing the same deck.
Do do do.
Destroy.
That's not. Okay.
Hold on.
No, no, no. Oh yeah, last night. Okay.
Nice. Wait, yeah, did something happen? I wasn't...
Doo-doo-doo.
I wasn't looking. Did something happen? Vines up their wounds.
I didn't mean to play this again. Okay, I guess it's just gonna happen. We're just gonna let this happen.
That's unfortunately, okay. I personally okay, am not gonna be binding up any wounds today. I'm gonna be killing a few people. Fine. Don't worry, it's all in a video game, though. It's fine.
I didn't mean for it to play again, but there you go.
There you go.
Alright. Dildo throw. It's about the teamwork I expect. Nice. Holy standoff. User. Electricity plus grenade equals crazy explosion. Apparently. Whoever made the animation deserves an award. It was Legion Animation. Yes, yes. Hi, Frogman, how are you? Actually...
Hello, and welcome!
Hello, Cloudy! How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome! Welcome, welcome, welcome! Nice, 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 nice. Bam, 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 bam. Alright.
Blending. Thanks. Can you believe this inmate outbreak? Crazy, huh?
Yes, it is pretty crazy. Oh, are you guys new here?
Oh, yeah. We transferred from the 8th floor.
From the cafeteria? Nice try, inmates.
What is that guy, a detective or something? What the? How'd this guy know? How'd this guy call our bluff? How'd this guy call the bluff? What the? Adrenaline, me. Me! Nice.
You win. Perfect.
Whoops! Let's try adrenaline. I guess they do look pretty similar. I could see how you could get them mixed up. Alright. This one. Crap. This is definitely bad.
Oh my goodness, thank you!
Let's see, it's awesome. ASF Gonzalez. Hello, thank you so much for the 4 months. Thank you. Thank you, God bless you, thank you. Is that Markiplier? Hey everybody, Markiplier here. Is that when Markiplier starts his videos? Is that how Markiplier starts his videos? Did you go, hey everybody, Markiplier here, hold on. Markiplier. So now, let's see how Markiplier starts his video.
Welcome to the silk bulb test. Please stay.
Okay, that was not a Markiplier intro. He just said, welcome to the silk bulb. I don't care about the silk bulb test. I just wanted to hear Markiplier say, hey, everybody, it's Markiplier here. Top of the morning to your ladders. Hey everybody, my name is Markiplier, and today I'm gonna be playing a game. Alright. Stop. What? Hi? Hey? find a cell on your own. What a responsible prisoner. Not a set timer. Now you know exactly how much time you have before your terrible reflexes are revealed. Goodbye, Sagittarius. Thank you for hanging out with us today. Have a great rest of the night. God bless you. Try this. Cool gun? Cool gun. Did we get banned? Cheaters never prosper. Can't believe it. We got banned. Ban that guy. Ban that guy. Ban that guy. Wait, I'm that guy? Wait, don't ban that guy. If I'm that guy, then don't ban that guy. But if it's not me, then ban that guy. You see where I'm going with this? Alright. Do this. I haven't seen the movie yet! I really want to! We tried. She keeps coming back. Unfortunate, isn't it? Unfortunate, isn't it? Alright. That was the bite of 87?
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed.
There's a bunch that we didn't do here, so let's do that.
Person to escape the wall.
We will do. Airbag. See. Hey, new viewers. Did you know that Abigail hides 5 frogs in every stream? Can you spot them? Can you find all 5 frogs? Can you find all 5 frogs?
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person.
All right, let's try again. We already did Warp Star.
Hello, and welcome.
All right.
Stay in there.
Surrender.
You made the right choice.
Oh, we actually surrendered. Maximum security. What an honor. What an honor. Oh, please don't spam redeems. Welcome, hi, hello, but please don't spam redeems. Welcome, welcome. Hello. And hello to the quiet hellos, but no spamming. And hello, Storm. Hello, hello. Hello, Ham. Hello, hello. Alright.
I have to say it.
Oh my goodness. What the? I'm gonna ban you all. I'm gonna ban you all. Banning everybody.
You've got 2 options here, Henry.
Banning everybody.
Or you return with us back to the complex.
Is there any other options? Is that it? I guess that's it.
No, that's just too bad.
Hello, Undead.
Alright, everyone back to work. I will not forget about
the list. The list. Hello, Undead. Hello, Amha. Hello, Storm. Hello, Sissy. Hello, everybody. Oh, wait, we won. Got him. Ban all these guys. Ban all these guys. Ban them. This is my favorite ending. This is the coolest ending. My favorite. Alright. Alright. I'll do. Yeah, that's the coolest ending.
That was a close one, Henry. But I'm not going to pull you up. See, without you, I become the leader of the Toppet clan again. I just wanted to look you in the eyes as I took it all back. Goodbye.
Betrayal. Holy guacamole. We were betrayed. Betrayed. Betrayal. We trust the top hat. I'll be honest, I never trusted the top hat. But we trusted the top hat. And they betrayed. We will get revenge. Revenge. Let's go.
That was a close one, Henry.
Wait, is that what we just clicked?
I'm not going to pull you up. See, without you, I become the leader of the top clan again.
I didn't actually mean to do that.
I just wanted to look you in the eyes as I took it all back. Goodbye. Robin.
No, I didn't want to. I didn't want to see it again. I didn't want to relive my betrayal. So sad. Alright. Magnet! Well, you see, because of entropy, alright, I can't BS my way through this one.
Oh my goodness, thank you!
Zach, thank you so much for the sub! Thank you. Thank you, God bless you, thank you! I think we should work for the government. I think that is the correct...
Yeah? Oh, Henry! Oh, how's it going?
Yay! Huh?
Yeah. Oh. Oh, I see.
He's definitely gonna come see you.
I'm flying right now, actually. Where are you?
Hello, and welcome!
Yeah, I think I've heard
welcome,
of you.
Alpha! Welcome!
I'm on a mission,
thank you for joining us today.
I've got some time to swing by.
1 hour later.
I'm getting pretty close. Yeah, just try to get outside and I'll.
Hey. Where are you going?
What is this? What? Whoa!
Hey, so, I see the wall. Oh, you're outside? Nice.
Nice!
I think I see you. Yeah, there's a guard in the way. I got this. Yeah, it'll be just like the old times.
Yeah.
I got the perfect plan.
Da, 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 da.
This is the greatest plan.
That's my favorite plan. This is the greatest plan.
Got him.
Got him. Ew. Benny.
And there you go. Hey, I'm seeing a helipad up here. Could be a pretty good place to get picked up. Once I get close, though, they'll probably raise the alarm. Oh, yeah, they see me. I'm coming in, get ready.
This way!
Oh, get him!
Yeah! Yeah! We did it! International Rescue Operative. Nice! We only have 5 unique fails left. We're so close. Only 5 more left. Alright. Earthen? Whoa! This is so sad. You were doing so well. What happened, man? Bubble shield? Why don't you just pick it up and take it with you? Pick it up. Why does it have to sit on the ground? Just pick it up and take it with you. Alright. Let's do this one. Now that guy is gonna shoot you. There goes your eye. Yeah, see? See? See, I was very big brain. You see, I was very big brain. Because I went, yes, if we get this one, then this one won't be a problem. But if you do this one, then this guy still has a shot. Or this. That went as poorly as it could have. It sure did. Sure did. Let's try this.
Just jump off the edge.
Wait, was that the plan? Man, we really should have coordinated that better. I mean, I was not prepared at all.
Report Charles, bad. Report Charles, bad. Charles. Talking free? It is free. It's free to talk. Hello, hello! Also, I absolutely love these games. Welcome! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hello, Zach. Hello. I thought we would finish the game today, but I have a feeling... Everybody is saying that the next part would be the length of a stream all by itself. I feel like we should save it for next time. And yeah, it's pretty big. Because I want to get all the... I don't want to I don't want to, plan for something and then not do it, but I was planning on streaming twice next week, Thursday and Friday. I was thinking of streaming Thursday and Friday. Would you guys be interested? 2 streams next week? Would you guys be interested? In a Thursday and a Friday stream. What do you guys think? Cool stream? That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking two strings. Wait! Next Thursday is Thanksgiving. I forgot! Alright, maybe Tuesday. I don't know. I'll figure it out. I thought it was in 2 weeks. Oh, man. But I am gonna do two streams this week. If I can. If I am able to, I will do two streams next week. I want to finish Stickman. So let's finish Stickman on Friday. And then, I don't know what else I want to do, but we're going to do the low poly model. So let's see if I can find something kind of retro. To play. So I don't know for sure, though. Maybe Wednesday. No, I definitely won't be able to do Wednesday. Well, shucks. Absolutely, Tortoise, absolutely. Absolutely, I'll be praying for you and your sir. Pizza Tower? I would like to play Pizza Tower eventually, but I probably won't be playing it this coming week. Hi, Day9, how are you? Hello. Let's see. Ruby! Guys, here, Ruby. Alright, guys. I think today, this will wrap it up here. I think we did good. We finished this chapter and we got all of the endings and stuff. So, I think we'll cut it off here for today. But I keep saying this every week. But I really do. I really want to stream regularly again. Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. And yeah, that's why I definitely won't be able to do Wednesday. Forgot it was this thing. I thought I had an extra week, but that's okay. But, thank you, everybody, for hanging out with me today. I'm sorry if I was, like, lower energy. I know I've been lower energy recently. I just have been really tired and not feeling super well, but I am doing my best every single day. God is good, and I know the God is. Take care, Tina. Yeah, it's ending because we kind of got to the part before the next chapter. So look, this is the last chapter, and all the rest of this we already got. I think we literally got everything and all of it. We got all of these. So. And everybody's saying that this one is gonna be a stream in and of itself. So I think I'm gonna cut it off here. Alright? Alright, everybody. Let's see who I want. I'm gonna pick somebody. Whoop. Oh!
holy guacamole, a lot of people are online right now. Oh my goodness, so many. So many people are online right now. Holy moly. I rated Kiori last. Should we rate? Oh, we should rate Derpy. It's been a while since we rated Derpy. Let's go rate Derpy. Derpy is another Christian streamer. Derpy is also formerly mod, but Derpy is another Christian streamer. We're gonna raid Derpy. Raid Derpy. Distraction raid, perfect. Alright, everybody. Derpy, by the way, Derpy is not a VTuber. Derpy is not a VTuber, but Derpy is another Christian streamer. And a lot of times, I will raid Christian streamers who are not VTubers. It is awesome, actually. I've seen the character. But it looks like today he's got the,
Hello, and welcome.
He's got, the Cherry Crew with him in Miitopia. Perfect, perfect. Okay, if you are a subscriber, you can use the one with the wiggly. And if you are not a subscriber, you can use the one with the dancer. Yeah, I've seen it. Alright, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out with me today. I hope you have a very, very, very blessed Thanksgiving. For those of you who, you know, are in the U.S. and celebrating. For those of you who are not, I hope that you have a blessed... Wait, I'm gonna see you guys before then. Why am I talking to you like I'm not gonna see you? Why am I talking to you guys like I'm not gonna see you? I'm gonna stream. But if something happens and I end up not being able to see you guys before then... thank you so much. Have an amazing week. I will see you guys very soon, and God bless you. Let's go!